So I just finished up with this. Good of Lord. In this. Good of Lord. No. Laying the hot glue dry. Gave it like a little order. But I'm laying the hot glue dry. Gotta add some more. Because I want it like right here too. So, then I'm gonna let the hot glue dry on this. Oh, missed the spot. How did I miss that spot again? Goodness. No. And then when that's done drying, that's about the fourth time this has happened to me. Oh, it's on my finger. Get it off, it hurts. Okay, yeah. Hot glue, definitely annoying. And this. It's some hot glue on it too. Nice and thick. Here. Thick. Hard. There's hot glue on this. Let dry. Gonna see if I can add any more. I have to buy more glue sticks. No, hot glue. Messy and annoying sometimes, but useful. Oh, hot, get off of my hands. Oh, yeah, that keeps happening to me. Repeatedly. Okay, frankly, it's annoying. Once this dries, you can pull this up. Okay. Once it dries, though, don't do it too before it dries. Okay, enough with the hot glue. Ugh, this hot glue gun is driving me crazy already. So like I said, I'm still getting used to this. I just had an idea. I need the hot glue gun back. Hot glue gun, you're coming back gun. Hot glue gun. How is it I'm working with glue again? Definitely gonna need new glue sticks. What? No! They fell. I added a little bit of some string to the